Snus, a smokeless tobacco product commonly used in Nordic countries, might just have an impact on endurance training. The snus are currently making its way to the lip of famous footballers in Europe. We've seen players like Zlatan Ibrahimovic, Kylian Mbappe, and Jamie Vardy use it. But how will it affect the performance of the players? Several studies have investigated the effects of snus on physical performance, and although results may vary, some general conclusions can be drawn. One study conducted by Karlstrom et al. 2012 found that using snus negatively impacted participants' aerobic endurance. The study suggests that snus used leads to reduce oxygen uptake and lowered maximal oxygen consumption, or VO2 max, which in turn can impair an individual's endurance performance. This is likely due to the nicotine content in snus, which can constrict blood vessels and reduce oxygen delivery to the muscles. Another study by Mundell and Jones, 2006, found that the use of nicotine-containing products, including snus, led to increased heart rate and blood pressure during exercise. This increase in cardiovascular stress could potentially hinder endurance training and overall performance. But not every study supports this. On the other side of the specter, a study by Zandone et al., 2018, showed that the acute use of snus might have a positive impact on endurance performance by reducing the perception of effort, thus allowing individuals to push themselves harder. However, the long-term effects of snus on endurance training remain unclear, and the potential benefits should be weighed against the known negative health consequences of snus use. In summary, the use of snus may negatively affect endurance training due to reduced oxygen uptake and increased cardiovascular stress. While some studies have shown that snus might provide a short-term boost in performance, the potential long-term negative health consequences should not be ignored. More research is needed to understand the full extent of snus's impact on endurance training.